Even as rumour mills are abuzz over Jayalalithaa's health, AIADMk spokesperson CS Saraswathi has said that Jayalalithaa will soon return home, adding she is a much-loved figure in the state.
All specialists are taking care of our Honourable CM. So all the doctors together made our CM very much all right. So we thank the doctors also, we thank Apollo Hospital also. Very soon our Amma will come back home. Yeah. AIADMk always works for people. Whenever AIADMk comes to rule, all the schemes will be for the people. And people, anytime they loved AIADMk, and today our Honorable CM is doing, I mean, she's one of the best leaders, I can say, in India, taking care of the party people, taking care of the public. And our party, AIADMk, will go for long, 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 long years in the leadership of our Honorable Amma. If DMK really wants to get Kaveri to Tamil Nadu with the power, because Central Congress was ruling, state that time DMK was ruling, with the power, they would have got this portfolio and they would have finished the problem. Not only that, if anything they asked to Mr. Manmohan Singh that day, Congress are ready to do for them. They asked so many things for the family of DMK, but not for Kaveri. Not even a single drop of Kaveri they tried to get to Tamil Nadu. So our Honorable Chief Minister went to the Supreme Court, and Honorable Supreme Court gave us a very good judgment that Kaveri must come to Tamil Nadu. It may be some problems again, but one thing I can be very sure, definitely our Honorable CM will fight for it. We'll be getting regularly Kaveri to Tamil Nadu because our CM is very keen on it. Yes.